trying to find the right person to take this spot. It turns out that person, Caden, was definitely mute. So, one line.
You kill me, and the sacred timeline is completely exposed. Multiverse report. Or you take over.
And return to the TVA as its benevolent ruins.
Ruins?
Tell the workforce who
in
they
a
are
given space,
and why they do.
Only
what
the
they
witch
do.
Who cast them.
Get rid of
magic.
Real people's lives.
Thanks
like
for the
some
lesson.
Kind of game.
It's not personal.
But I don't need
it's
you to tell
practical.
Me.
It was personal
who?
To me.
Grow up! Grow up, Sylvie!
No.
Murderer!
No.
Hypocrite!
No. No!
Oh, okay, let's see. You all done horrible, terrible, horrific things. Now, we, you, have a chance to do them for a good reason.
I fibbed.